Hey everybody, it's Megan and welcome back to my channel. So today is another baby boy haul. So if you're brand new to my channel, my name is Megan. I am currently 28 and a half weeks pregnant with baby number 3, our rainbow baby. I'm actually almost 29 weeks when I'm filming this. And you guys are gonna see it probably on the day that I'm filming it. So yes, close to 29 weeks. And this is my second baby boy haul. This is our third boy, so there isn't too much. It's like, kind of like there's some nursery things and there's some little bits of clothes. It's not like a huge giant one. I don't even think we're gonna have a baby shower just because it is our third boy. So last time I did what things were given to us and what new things we had gotten. And so this time it's mostly new things that we've gotten and some things that were free that I wanna mention to you guys. I am not sponsored by anybody, first off, not sponsored at all. There are some things that I just wanna share with you guys that maybe you would be interested in. I have done a video about how to get free baby things, but I've gotten some new stuff, so that is kinda gonna be added onto it. Anything that has been purchased, I will put down in the description box where I got it from. I'll try to link everything. There isn't tons and tons of stuff, so it's not gonna be like too much. But yeah, let's jump in to this baby boy haul. Once again, third baby, our little rainbow baby. And yeah, it's gonna be some fun things and some nursery things. So we're gonna start off with the nursery things because you can kind of see them right here. So my mom purchased these for him and they are from Hobby Lobby. So it says adventure. This was $19.99, but these are always on sale. Like any wood features, it seems like, well, it seems like everything at Hobby Lobby is on sale. So I don't think she spent that much, but it's just a cute little like wood thing. This is gonna go over his changing table, I believe. We are gonna do a nursery tour probably once it's finished or once he's already here. But I thought this was really cool. It's kind of like the theme for his room is like adventure. And then like a bear, like, I don't know. Liam was sharks, Nolan was foxes. So I knew he kind of needed like a thing and I just picked like a bear. I don't know why. Like I picked random shark and random fox. So I picked random bear this time. But she got this little sign. Isn't that so cute? Don't wake the bear, $9.99, but obviously probably on sale. And it's just simple and wood and cute. And then some more artwork. These ones go together. So we have like the little Native American bear and the little Native American fox, I believe. I don't know if that's a raccoon or a fox, but oh my gosh, these are so cute. And it's kind of like the color. We're doing like wood. It's Nolan's nursery, but I'm kind of just changing it, tweaking it here and there. So it's like orange, blues, tans, wood colors. So we're kind of tying that all in with these. So these were $19.99 each, but once again, probably on sale. Once again, Hobby Lobby. And then something that goes with this, so can look up close about that one. Something that I found a good deal on Amazon for was his laundry basket. I thought that's just so darn cute. It's like a canvas material. So on the outside, it's like a canvas. On the inside, he does have some of his baby clothes in there already. It is something that I can just wipe it down. So if anything dirty goes in there and I can just wipe it clean, which is awesome. And it is a really good size. So it's nice and big. There is like binding at the top that keeps it open, which I'm all for. And it's not like an ugly plastic basket sitting there. I mean, and look at how big it is and look at how cute. This is like a little Native American bear, has an arrow in his mouth. And this was on Amazon. I'll see if it's still on sale. They had lots of different prints. I'll put the link down below. This was only $6. Like, and it's got like the pleather little handles and it's really good quality and quite large. It just unfolds. It comes in like this little tiny box. So I was kind of scared, but I opened it up and I mean, obviously, like, his clothes are gonna fit perfect in this. And it matches that picture that my mom got him. Now, that was the last of the like, nursery-type things. We also got this. I don't know if I'm gonna pull it out of the bag. This was from our friend, the same one that gave us, like, all the baby boy stuff from last time. We got a boba wrap. So I think I made my wrap last time just out of material because it pretty much is what it is. If I pull this out, it's so much material. So it's a boba wrap just so that I can wrap him up on me, because I do have two other kids that I'm going to be chasing after, and he's going to need to be on me. Nolan was so big that by the time that I even thought, oh wait, I have a wrap, he was too big for it. So this one I'm going to even bring to the hospital. We're going to start this right away. So it helps with like skin on skin. It just keeps them close. And I've heard that you can even like nurse in a boba wrap, and there's all these different ways of using it. So if you have any tips, or if you guys want to see once he's here, or maybe me testing this out before he gets here with like a baby doll of how I'm actually going to use this. But yeah, just leave those comments down below, because yeah, I'm kind of new to the whole baby wearing with a wrap game. Something I found at Target that I just could not pass up was this. So it's like a little welcome baby. I spent $3 on it, and it's a chalkboard. So I'm gonna have to get some of those chalkboard paint pens. And so I can just like put this next to him and take his picture with it. It is kind of like a one-time use, but I think I'm gonna like fill it out all pretty once he's here, and then kind of put up in his room for a little while. So it says like, welcome baby, I was born, and then you just fill it all out and says, we can't wait to watch you grow. So I thought this was so cute. And it'll be really cute to have this next to him once he's born and take his picture. Now I'm kind of new to the whole Wish game, but I've been ordering a lot from them. And this is something that actually came that was, I'm like, oh, okay, I can actually use that. And it wasn't too small, and it was smaller than I was expecting, but it is a diaper bag. So this is a smaller diaper bag, but I'm hoping that I'm really only gonna need a lot of stuff for baby and not as much for my big boys anymore when we go out, because one is completely potty trained, one is refusing to completely potty train, but he's right there. So hoping we won't need too many diapers, only for baby. And this is perfect for if I say just need to take baby somewhere. It is a backpack diaper bag. It is like the new trendy backpack. I see this everywhere. So I am gonna purchase a bigger one, like a full-size big diaper bag that is exactly like this one. But yes, this is so cute. It's black. It has gold on it. I don't remember. I think it'd be like 10 bucks for this. I will leave all the information down below of what I did. But so it's like, it opens up. It's got bottle things. And then it has like one big opening. Straps can be snapped together. I will do a like what's in my diaper bag later once I fill it out. This I'm going to use for his hospital bag. So that will come later, but I just want to show you guys like that's the inside, and then it stays open. That is a really cool feature. And then it has like pockets on the side. So it is just a kind of a simple backpack, but I love how classy it looks. The black, I'm hoping dog hair doesn't get all over it. But it is a perfect little bag on the go for pretty much just baby stuff. But I know there's plenty of room. I can fit the big boy stuff in here as well. So this is from Wish. On to some clothes. I stocked up on 0 to 3 month onesies. My kids practically lived in these things forever. But the 0 to 3 months, I love putting these under jammies if need be, or they just wear this or this with little pants. Sorry if you can hear my two big ones out there. So it's awesome, just little white ones. I think I'm going to get some like iron-on sayings to go on these. My plan is to do like a biggest bro, middlest bro, and littlest bro for my little guys. And then also maybe like a rainbow baby onesie, and maybe I can even have the kids decorate a onesie, which would be really cute for them to make something for brother. Now I could not resist buying a few new jammy pieces for baby boy. So these are Cloud Island 0 to 3 month onesies. These are from Target. So we have they're little like pluses, and they're the ones with the footies. They're also the ones that have the little thing that goes around and over their hands to help them from scratching. The best feature of these jammies, the backwards zipper. So you guys see that little zipper? It zips up instead of down, so I don't have to open up his chest and everything just to change his diaper. Now, obviously, if there's explosions and all that kind of stuff, then you have to take everything off. But this way, I can just unzip this, get his bottom half out, then zip him back up. And it's not a gown. It's a full-on footsie so that he's kept nice and warm. So we have this one that's the gray black with the little pluses. We have this one, which is just black and white stripes. And once again, hands and footsies. And then this one is like my favorite one. I don't know why, but it just is. Like, oh my gosh, it's just so cute. And it looks really big to me, but they are 0 to 3, and I know my kid will just completely fill it out. So, yes, I don't know if any of these are going to be like his coming home outfit, but they're definitely going to go in the diaper bag or his hospital bag. But I just thought this one was so, so cute. So then another thing that we got, I got this a long time ago. I believe it is Carter's 3 months. It is like a little green outfit, and he will be born probably the end of August. So once he fits into this, it'll be starting to get cooler. And it's just a simple, really cute little outfit. And depending, it has a little tiny pocket. Like, depending on how big he is, he might be in it sooner. But it's just really lightweight. I did get this at Ross. The tag has been taken off. I don't know how much I got it for. But it is Carter's, so it's a really good brand. And then this I got at Walmart, I believe, because it's Child of Mine by Carter's, 0 to 3 months. It was either at Ross or Walmart, one of those type of places. But I just couldn't resist. Little brother. Like, just could not resist. I have no idea. It's, tags have been taken off. Like, I just took off that sticker. But it is a footsie one. So he will be in this, like, right away. This might be, like, his coming home outfit because it's little brother. It doesn't have the little hand things, which I like. But it's just so cute. So now that is the end of, like, the stuff that I've gotten for him. There probably will be more. There might be another haul once it's closer to him being here. But now this is the freebie stuff. So freebie baby things that you guys need to go and check out. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably already know about this one. It is the newbie box. So just Google newbie box. And you can sign yourself up if you're having a baby or someone else. But they send you this box. I mean, obviously you have to go through like the process. Newbie box. I'm not going to share everything that comes in it because that would take a really long time. But you get freebies. You get bottles. You get coupons. You get diapers. So go check out Newbie Box. Once again, I'm not sponsored, but it's just free baby things. And it comes in this cute little box. And then babylist.com. This is a baby registry. So this one, I got so much. We just opened it. Me and the boys, we just opened it. And there are some super, super cute things. So, I mean, like right off the bat, you get bottles, diapers, diaper bags, pacifiers. You get a onesie. There's even something in there for mommy. But there's like a little skip hop toy. And then the boys got a kick out of it, and so did I. But little socks for me. So it says mama. And then it has a little nubbies on it. I plan on putting these in my hospital bag. So I thought that was really cute. And you get wipes and you get so many coupons. So go check out Babylist. And this is your Hello Baby box. And you can link all of your registries to it. Like if you're like me and you have like 5 million registries, you can link them all. And then you just send everybody to Babylist. And it has everything on there. Yes. So once again, yeah, not sponsored, but go check them out. So there you guys go. That is baby boy haul. Once again, this is Rainbow Baby, baby number 3. If you haven't checked out our first haul, you can go check that out. I'll have it up in the cards or down in the description box. But yes, baby boy is coming soon. We are on the countdown. My next video is going to be everything that I'm doing to prep for breastfeeding. Prepping the tatas, getting everything ready for my breastfeeding journey, and I'll talk about what my plan is breastfeeding wise. So make sure to come back for that. And my last video was my 28 week bump date pregnancy update. So make sure to go check that out so you can know everything that is happening because things are starting to get ready for him. He is kicking away right now. He knows we're talking about him. So I hope you're having an amazing day. Hope you have hit that subscribe button to join the Days of May family. Because Rainbow Baby, he's coming. He's coming so soon. I'm so excited. I'm so excited to share everything with you guys. So make sure to go follow me on Instagram because that is where you're going to find out everything new about baby first. Make sure to go follow that. Give this video a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button and leave me a comment. I love to hear what you guys have to say. See you guys next time. Bye, guys.